What's up, everyone? Today, we have some juicy leaks and speculation around the possible release of OpenAI's next big AI model, GPT 4.5. Rumors have been swirling after a leaked screenshot surfaced hinting at some absolutely wild capabilities. But is it actually legit? That's what we'll explore today. Get ready for a roller coaster ride of AI hype and intrigue. Rumors and speculation have exploded recently around the possible imminent release of OpenAI's next major AI system, GPT 4.5. It started when reputable industry insiders like Jimmy Apples tweeted predictions of a launch before the end of December. This aligns with OpenAI's pattern of big releases coinciding with the annual Neural IPS conference happening right now. Then a leaked screenshot surfaced showing shockingly advanced capabilities, full cross-modal understanding across language, audio, video, 3D, and more. See, we know for sure that OpenAI recently formed an internal super-alignment team to tackle controlling future super-powerful AI models. Their paper even mentioned the possibility of superintelligence in the next decade. They also launched a new startup accelerator program focused on reimagining the world with AI. More signs and big things are afoot. Some wild theories speculate OpenAI already has some form of AGI or is rapidly approaching it. There were rumors of secret models called GOI and Arrakis, supposedly far exceeding GPT-4's skills. And Sam Altman himself said, "As we get closer to superintelligence, everyone gets more stressed." Was internal AGI progressing the cause of OpenAI's recent organizational troubles? Even though OpenAI CEO Sam Altman quickly shot down the sensational GPT 4.5 screenshot as fake, it aligns suspiciously well with other known information about OpenAI's roadmap. Delving deeper into the evidence-backing aspects of this leak, on multimodality, OpenAI outright stated they were developing a model called Arrakis, integrating all data types before abandoning it. The breadth of GPT 4.5's claimed capabilities is an exact match. Regarding computer vision and simulations, numerous OpenAI job posts emphasize needs in graphics, robotics, and 3D scene modeling. Direct relevance to alleged video, 3D and gaming features. Speech recognition additions would align perfectly with repeated statements by Sam Altman, expressing desires for audio handling alongside language. The mentions of autonomous research abilities gel with OpenAI papers focused on AI self-supervised learning without human input, hence their work on synthetic data generation to train future systems capable of self-improvement. There is clear organizational momentum toward pushing models to expand beyond language into broader perceptual and reasoning abilities associated with artificial general intelligence aspirations. Additionally, the convenient timing of Google's rapidly launching Gemini seems more than coincidental and betrays anticipated industry moves centered around the release of OpenAI's next generation model. Whether competitive motivations or actual insider knowledge, the stage is set for significant capabilities to soon be unveiled. Although details may differ, the credibility of this leak reflecting reality remains disconcertingly high at a conceptual level. So, while justifiably skeptical of the full leak, I do think it aligns scarily well with OpenAI's publicly known strategic interests. They clearly aim to push towards artificial general intelligence, with models possessing far broader perceptual and reasoning abilities beyond just text. The timing also raises questions given Google's sudden release of Gemini, their own 154 billion parameter language model, aping many expected GPT 4.5 capabilities. Their leaked internal memo explicitly stated, Gemini's timing was set to get ahead of GPT 4.5 in response to rumors of its imminent launch. Preemptive competitive strike or inadvertent signal of a real impending OpenAI launch. Either way, the stakes keep rising as these massive models provide ever-increasing abilities. Given Sam Altman's comments about approaching superintelligence and the stresses it places on developers, it seems plausible that OpenAI is making big strides behind the scenes that could be straining things internally. The next major release from them will undoubtedly be the most capable yet in terms of unlocking creative applications, while also raising complex ethical questions. We'll be tracking closely for any official word, but for now, intense speculation will surely continue as interest reaches fever pitch levels. While only time will tell if these insane GPT 4.5 rumors prove legit, one thing's for sure, the stakes keep getting higher as AI progress accelerates, and things are heating up, people.